Hi everyone, in this video we're going to evaluate this expression. So the way this works is whenever you have a fraction and it's being raised to a power, you can just raise each piece to the power, okay? So 5 squared over and then 3 squared. So 5 squared is 25 and 3 squared is 9. Remember, 5 squared is just 5 times 5, which is 25. 3 squared is 3 times 3, which is 9. That's it.